He says, Mr. Anchovy Balls.
Where's the anchovy?
Dripping your anchovy juice anywhere.
He's ready for bed. Can you guys see Terry?
Where's... Oh, it's right here. Yeah.
He came up to me and he was like, okay.
He's so ready for bed.
This is him being all powdy because he was pooping everywhere, babe.
Ross, where were you the night of the Dick Trovy incident?
He was in the thick of it. Well, they were in the thin of it.
Dick Trovy 2020.
Dick Trovy for president.
And then Pro wants to know if he is on his way out, but he would like to see the wheel spun for Crash.
Wow. That's, hope he doesn't get whipped.
Retro Bros, thank you very much for the donation.
Oh, Retro Bros!
What did they donate?
You'll have to have a look.
I will.
Hey, Zach!
Oh, God. You know they can't hear you from there, right?
No, oh, the microphone's picking him up.
Is that because that's where he was when he farted?
I've got to look on like.
I'll just go change the ticker.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, my man.
Oh, it's a retro jump. It's alright.
Oh, Noggo, thank you.
No. No.
Go.
Not for Krish. Not.
Close enough. Close enough. Hello.
Have you put on your pre-icing foundation?
I've got my primer on.
Primer?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent.
Pre-icing.
You in view? Excellent, right. We're just going to start here.
Oh no.
Ta-da! Da-da-da-da!
Done!
I hope that didn't.
No, it didn't. Just think of it as a face mask.
Yeah, exactly.
That like squishes it goes on.
Yeah, and I mean it's buttermilk icing, buttercream icing, so you're gonna need to like actually exfoliate to get rid of the oil. Think of it like Kieran's armpits.
Oh, you did this.
Joining us or doing one?
Wow, yeah.
It was so tiny, it was pathetic.
Yeah, you're clapping.
You're like a real person in training, you
but.
What? Oh, we're well.
Wait. We've got Magneto appearing.
Wait,
I'm
going Do you want me to eat the cake off of her?
Why do you get nice buttercream fucking. I got Dick Trovy.
So true, though.
So true.
Ba da ba 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 da ba da ba ba da ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba 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 da ba da.
Tomorrow you'll be
13. It's me, Frog!
So.
Why?
Oh, God.
So, yeah, this is Kyle's child.
I played this before I played any Mario Kart.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
This is the. And no, there's no plot and billions of lines of.
I mean, not
Catch
too,
Pro!
So bad of anyone, but are you glad it's Maggie and not Ross?
Because you're actually avoiding my eyes and my hairline and stuff,
yeah.
Well, also because I wanted
to be like, I want to mess it up!
No,
man,
I'm
gonna remember.
Done it fine, you dickhead.
I'm gonna break things!
I'm gonna wreck it!
Do a nose!
You see this face?
I'm finished yet!
I'm gonna wreck it! I'm gonna wreck this face!
What in her hair?
This is literally like
exactly.
As if you've turned it on for the
first time. Yeah, there's nothing unlocked.
Yeah, I mean, where's my last one?
Oh yeah, I forgot the combo situation.
Oh,
I've got to remember how to drive. And there's like challenges as well.
Yep.
Because you go through the tracks and you have to collect like all the stars or.
Oh my god, what happened there? You got thrown.
Well,
you look like Mrs. Doubtfire when she's like,
I did that one here, didn't I? think we all did that one. Yeah.
We all did it. Yeah, we all did it.
Oh, that's right. They're separate controls. The two different slots for the weapons. Oh, that's right. There's a cheat. God damn it.
Are you an artist? Fuck off. These are my masterpieces.
Okay.
You fuck off.
Oh. I love how thick some of it is. It's like there's some like really.
It's a sculpture.
Yeah.
I hit you with it.
You okay? You
okay,
bro?
I'm halfway through my coffee, man.
And it's a small cup.
Someone donate $200, we'll do a dick cake.
What?
Dick
what?
Cake. Just fucking sprinkle this shit down the pants.
Unless it was hard, I'd be like...
And I'll stick a candle in it.
Can I nail it down or something? That's what we do in the cake, because we would nail things to the fucking platter.
Yeah,
Ross, they're all saying that Shady Luke cart looks great.
Oh, that's good. Thanks, guys. Oh, that's funny.
We got the
and Kermit confirmed for SLK.
No. Vilza. Vilza, please.
We need like a thing of hot water and a knife.
And a mop. And a mop.
What I loved about this was that there's battle stages as well as...
Yeah, I like the battle stages.
But it's like, you only get the start of each like little tournament, and you have to go through and get the rest. And you have
it
to...
It takes forever to unlock everything.
It takes forever to do anything. The moon buggy. Let's go with Beaker and the moon buggy.
Yeah, and don't you have to make sure that, like... the part of, like, the character that you want to get the cart for has to be in the race?
Yes.
That's
right. You have to get a different vehicle for your character.
I do like the physics of it, how bouncy and, like, it goes all over.
It's just like...
I was looking, there's like a Bugs Bunny racing game and a Woody Woodpecker one, but it doesn't have the same physics as this.
Oh, this is so trippy. I haven't played this in ages. This used to be my favourite thing.
And this is still your copy, too.
It is my copy, yeah.
Yeah.
I made the mistake of telling my brothers you had it the other day.
Prepare to have icing schnott.
Uh-oh.
Vilza said
it's not
that
funny now, is it?
Vilza said, I love the fucking cake goatee.
Yeah.
And it says, that shit's gonna drip right off calling it now.
Not if we don't talk.
No, she doesn't talk.
She needs to do a Mrs. Doubtfire's.
You know what my favourite level in this game is? The Happiness Hotel.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so good. Just because the music's fucking awesome.
Oh, that's right, the fruit
build
up that beaker gauge.
Just tilt your head back.
No, I'm just going
to... Wait, no, put them in your mouth and just spit them out of...
Most of those have been
on
the top.
Nah, they don't.
Back!
Santa?
Santa got brown!
To go
with these.
Aww.
Here goes
my book.
Ross, I need to
go to.
Oh, that's right. That was.
Oh. Nah, put that in the beer.
Damn it.
No, anything that's a floor in here is fucked, dude. Don't like eat it.
Yeah, I once heard that this guy put anchovies in his pants.
Yeah.
And like, then
oh,
just on
I
the
don't
floor.
Want to
you hear about the other day. Tyrion.
Yes, Rico's dead!
He's so worried about you.
That's right, Ross. you had to power up the. You have to power up the beaker, and you press this, instead of pressing the boost button, you press another one, and it gives you all the vehicles, or a bunch of the vehicles.
Oh, have you got red for the cheeks?
I need to breathe.
Have you got red for the cheeks?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I think there might be some strawberry sauce that's been in the fridge for about a year.
Nah, don't use that. That'd be disgusting. And then it'll get everywhere.
It's
disgusting.
It's not baby
that's
cream. It is definitely buttercream cake frosting.
Yeah. It's the real stuff.
What? The good stuff.
Phil's just said it looks like a fat nut.
And Retro Bros wants to see Shade's Mario Kart 64 skills.
Oh, do ya? Well, get over here so I can verse ya.
Yeah.
Fight you 1v1.
Yeah, it feels like we've been driving
4 days.
It's me, Kermit the Frog, here.
It's Joel's dad.
It's me, Joel's dad.
Oh, the battle one. It's the battle one.
Yeah.
Now, Pika has some extra...
Holy shit!
Buggies now. Hot dog. Speedster. I think we'll go with the dumpster.
And you got both. You even got anchovies out of the ass face.
Good luck. You know who's worse than Hitler? No one! Whoa! It's not even a joke.
Oh, that's right, this is all based on...
Did you say something?
I gotta talk.
Kermit the Frog here.
Kermit the Frog.
It's me, Kirby. I recently joined Antifa. I really like what they stand for.
Kermit, please.
I think they should stop counting the vote because honestly, Trump won!
Kermit, please.
Oh, I can't go under there, rude.
Biden's a hack! Kermit, please! The moon landing was fake!
Kermit, please!
It's not gonna do the election, I mean, truth is truth, man.
Conspiracy. Tinfoil hat.
Conspiracy!
Oh god, you got it in her eyes, dude.
And my ears.
Oh.
Eyes and ears and mouth and nose.
Did you miss or did you actually legitimately meant to put it there?
No, it's
hard.
Have you ever decorated a cake? I didn't think so.
Not a cake.
I'm gonna roll, yeah?
Yeah,
roll to your
right. That's some.
That's
in my ear.
Oh, it's in your ear, problem. Yeah, that's probably a bad idea to roll.
Run out to this ear.
Yeah.
I was worried more about your eyes, now I'm worried more about your ears.
No, empty.
Alright, now you can show chat.
Oh no, I'm getting it out of my eyes first, hang on.
The eyes have it.
The eyes have it.
Where is...
Yeah,
over.
He had Pad Thai the other night, and she had it on a plate,
like
and then Lucy went like this, and went... landed on the carpet,
so clumsy.
Just looks at me, and I was like, I don't know what to tell you, and it's just all dog hair, like...
No, because I made a point of wanting a plate, and Ross wouldn't get it for me. So I stomped out, got a plate. It's out.
It's out, <baby.
laughs> I stomped out, got a plate, put it on the plate,
Period.
And immediately spilt it. But I saved most of it.
Kermit the Frog here.
Go Miss Piggy in a monster truck.
So pretty.
Kermit war crimes.
Hold still, let me taste it. Hold still, I'll taste a bit.
I didn't enjoy that.
Mm. I didn't either.
Anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Can't get any worse. 2020's headline.
Cannot recommend a butter cream icing facial enough.
Oh, that was terrible.
Sorry, my moustache was
annoying
me. Oh.
You look fabulous. He committed war crimes. Yo, is that Pennywise on stream? It chapter 3.
Well,
I think we get a sugar high just from absorbing it.
Just that little bit was like a lot for me. Alright, now go have a shower. Can you not do it on stream? Hello? Don't do it on
stream. I mean, reach out.
No, but can you not do it on stream next time? Thank you. I'm coming over, Carl.
Is there a second controller you can join?
What, and help?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll let you play for me first. Because I'll mind chat. It's me, Kermit! It's Kirby! Hello! Kermit the Frog here.
Can I get in there? Yes.
I put anchovies down my pants for charity. Out the way! I don't have a license! Fozzie! Ah!
Well, the...
What's his motive?
It's sweet.
Oh, no.
Oh, Gonzo's in the way. Oh, damn you, bear.
Kirby!
All that grind. Hello.
I don't think Happiness Hotel is one that's automatically open either.
No, you've got to unlock it. It's an unlock one.
Yeah, well.
No, little frog emote.
Get your head out.
Any Kermits in chat?
What's going on in the chat?
They asked if any Kermits were in chat.
Oh, man, where is it?
It's Timberland that shoots up from 9
Oh, I'm stuck. There we go. One left.
Ooh. Yeah, Shay Lucat is looking good. He warcrimed before the stream. So yeah, to give you guys a context, like, this is like one of Carl's like first PlayStation
Vic!
Games.
Vic!
One of Carl's, is it?
Yeah, it's a bit pretty yeah. close.
So this game has some insane unlocking to do. Not just races.
So there's different... I can explain this a bit better.
Oh
so
yeah, you go for it.
There's different... There's tournaments for the different movies, right? Hey! Happy
there
to,
it is!
So firstly you have to unlock all the races. But then if I go to the Happiness Hotel, as an example... But then on top of that...
I don't know if those URLs are still alive. Travelers Tales and Racemania.net.
You've got... Hold on. Game options. You've got the adventure.
So isn't adventure where you just drive around free roam?
Yes, but you've got to collect all the fruit or all the stars or... There's, I'll show you. We'll do that on the Happiness Hotel.
Yeah.
So I'll use Kermit. So there's 96 fruit, 30 stars, 10 clocks hiding through the level.
Oh, and you got three minutes to get everything.
And you have 3 minutes to try and get as much of it.
And what happens if you get all this stuff?
And I actually can't remember.
So to get characters though, how do you get characters? You got to verse them, don't you?
I think this is part of it.
Okay.
I think you have to do all the challenges.
But then the bullshit part is that in order to get the person's cart, you need to be race. You need to go into a race, and they need to be in the race.
Yeah,
so it's random.
I did it before with Beaker, where he
Me.
I used an I used a weapon, and everything that I gotta remember how to get the clock.
So. Oh my god.
Yeah.
That did go over well.
Go at Exfoliate
twice. You'd be a new woman, literally.
So Neek's face is turned red from the icing. So racemania.net doesn't work and neither does travelerstales.com anymore. It's weird that they put the URLs in the game like that too. Yeah, this is probably one of my favourite levels. Just the design of it's cool. And the music.
I was going to say, was it you that did one of the shady kart races are based off this, or something's based off this?
Yeah, part of the Flambeau's mansion is based off of the Happiness Hotel. But I really want to do a music track similar to it, because I just like how goofy it is. Oh, you're so funny, Vilsa.
It's Floyd, so now you're going to beat Floyd in a race.
Oh, did you get all the items?
No.
Oh.
I found Floyd in a room, and that's how you get the other characters.
Fucking hell. Yeah, because I remember when you and I were playing at one time, and you were trying to get the... Who are the guys up in the grandstands?
In the... I can't remember their names, but it's, they're the old
like
guys.
Like Wardorf or
highly sarcastic old guys.
But they had to do that, you had to verse both of them in a battle, I remember. Yeah, and that was like really fucking hard to do. This game's great though, because it's got like so much to fucking do. Like, ridiculous amount. About to say this looks familiar, they stole it from Shady Luke. I like this because it, like, the, even the theming of the colour stuff is pretty cool. Like, all the colours are cool. Like, if you play, Shady Luke kart takes inspiration from different ones.
I just got Floyd's, car.
Oh, how'd you get it?
I used the weapon on him. Where he just used, instead of using the weapon, he used the boost.
Oh. And that gets the car.
Yeah, pretty much. So Kevin has Floyd's vehicle now as well.
Fucking hell. There's so much to do. And then you've got those platforming levels. You know the ones that you go on the side?
No.
The ones where you've got to like traverse the platform or whatever in the car. It's like...
I could have done one before in this. That's the adventure mode.
Yeah.
I'm not going to beat him. I need a few more fruit. Yeah, that's what I needed. This might actually do it.
How am I doing? I'm alright.
I'm
a bit tired. I'm okay.
Nothing about taking on the line.
Like I said, I haven't...
Oh!
Oh! No!
Oh! 0.08 of a second.
Are you gonna try me again?
Yeah, I gotta go back and find him in adventure mode though. Yeah, so there's your courses. So I haven't beat the course yet. I haven't found the Muppet. We haven't found the movie. We haven't done the stars food.
And there's a boss.
There's a boss. Not in this
one.
So the boss is
yeah.
the battle ones.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Yeah. It tells you there.
And then there's one of the construction worker Muppets, and there's some tokens which
that was so close. The chat said holy shit. Yeah, I remember when you first showed me this game,
and you can do that for every level.
Yeah, it's ridiculous the amount of stuff you gotta do, but you get value for money out of it. It's probably one of the most in-depth kart games. They had a lot of fun making it for sure. I know there's a Toy Story one, a Bugs Bunny one.
See, there's the dozer up on the on the ledge up there.
Oh, yeah. So how do you get that?
So you
gotta go up here.
Up the table, and the problem I'm having is it doesn't...
Turn the camera.
Tough luck, have some candy.
More in depth than Shady Lucut, thanks. Oh, most in depth.
Third time's a charm if you can get started.
This is the kind of stuff I wanted to do, though. Like, that was the kind of heavily inspired stuff that... Did you get it? Or did you bounce off it?
Yeah, you just need to touch him on this one. You don't actually have to raise him or anything.
But nothing came up.
Oh, no, wait. No, what I've got to do... Fuck, I do remember this now. I've got to remember where he's going to go, though.
You've got to push it.
Yeah, I've got to take him somewhere.
That's right.
And you got 3 minutes to do it. I remember hating these. Because I actually don't remember where he's going. I'm going to leave him there. I'll come back. I'm going to get the stars. Well, they're going to get him to that little swirly portal. That's where he's going to get to.
I love the tank controls they're saying.
Yeah, I've got to take him to that portal.
Yeah, I was going to start hiding special carts around in Shady Lucut. Because I thought it'd be really cool to have carts just chilling out in certain spots. Yeah.
Yeah, what makes this even more difficult is... So I'm in what's referred to as adventure mode now.
Mm.
But I've collected 14 fruit in one of those clocks. I don't get to keep those. If I come back in a second time, I have to start that again.
What, the clocks?
All the fruit. They'll go
reset. Oh, so basically you have to do...
You have to do the specific in the time limit.
You don't have to do everything in the time limit though, do you?
No. I'm doing stars now because I've only got 15 seconds left. But the fruit and the other one will restart. If I can find the last of the fucking stars, I'm not gonna make it. They're like, yeah, fuck that.
It's been a while though.
It's been a while. We'll do the free laps, we'll do Kermit and the Sportster.
I love how he rocks in the car. I love how they all rock in the car.
Oh.
You want a Mad Max kart, but with Gatling dildo cannons. Oh my god. Don't remind me of the tank game. You mean the talking game? we are sitting at $1,425. So $75 will take us to $1,500. Yeah, a lot of kart takes inspiration from every other kart game that I kind of grew up with. But I wanted to hide actual carts around in tracks as well. Kind of like how they do here, especially with adventure mode stuff. I really like the adventure mode stuff in this, but... Obviously, carts mechanics are more CTR, weapons are more... Mario Kart and cell damage. The graphics are more like Speed Freaks. Yeah, there's a little bit of everything from all of my favorite sort of kart games. Oh god, your face.
Yeah, I know.
Show the chat. What's happened to your face? Has it just absorbed the sugar? You got a rash.
I'm ready.
Ready. Are you coming to chill here?
So he just got five vehicles.
You know what?
Okay. Ross just got five vehicles for Kermit.
Well, at once?
Yeah.
How'd you get five vehicles?
The beaker fills up.
Yeah.
And if you use one button, like, it will do something like this. So one of the other characters has used it as well.
What? So you turn into a banana.
Well, it's a random. Like, when I was driving against Floyd by himself, he put me on a lily pad. And sometimes it just rando direction.
I'm so fucking confused now, bro. I don't understand. What do you mean you turn into a fucking banana? Like, I don't get it.
No, so...
I'm fucking about to explode.
It's a random attack. What happens differs. So for that one that got used against everybody else and me, I got turned into bananas. But then when I used it, everybody might have been on a lily pad or been going in weird rando directions, etc.
So good. Hey, Cottontail VA. Thank you for making it. We're doing pretty good. $1,425 for charity.
I think this is the laboratory.
This game is actually Donkey Kong. Hi. Sorry we look so exhausted. We've been up a lot. 24 hours.
I'm gonna go for the stars or the actual Muppet in this one because he's upstairs.
Dude, the music in this track's good too. Oh yeah, the painting! Oh, I forgot you can go inside the paintings. It's fucking sick.
There's the film one for this. So that's one of the collectibles.
Yeah, it's Muppet Race Mania. An actual banger, they're saying.
Right, so, it is...
What the fuck, we're Mario 64 now.
Need to remember how I get into there.
No, it's Shaylee. Shut up! Never heard this game. This game is oh, it's amazing. We're just talking about how insane it is to unlock everything. My friend Kyle, this is like his childhood game.
Now, I recall the dozer should be down... No, that's where I'm going to take the dozer.
The dozer's up in the other corner, isn't it? Like up in that other edge on the other side?
No, the green is the Muppet, but I can't remember how to get into that chamber to get to him. Pretty sure the dozer
is up here.
Yeah. Well, the steamroller in this particular instance.
Yeah, the game's actually got platforming too. Who? Ha ha! Kermit the Frog here.
See the and the. You hit the car and it just rolls in a direction.
Yeah.
Because of the wheels.
Bro, so close.
That's it. I can't do it anymore.
I know, it's so silly how it ends so now when you do it. Now you gotta go back in.
Now I'm gonna go back in. So I've rescued the dozer.
It's so weird. I don't get it. I don't understand, like, why they had so much time to add so much shit to this game. It's good though. I like it. I like how much content there is. You reckon there's such a thing as competitive Muppet Race Mania? Oh my god. Oh, imagine a speed run for this game. Like, everything.
For all the time I had this game, I never collected everything. And there was weeks where I'd try, and you get to the point where you've only got... You've done all of what I'm doing now, which is collecting stars.
Mm.
And you still can't find, like... You can't get all the race cars for each of the Muppets, and that's where it gets real tedious and takes forever, is you've got to try and find where the... Oh, you have to do a race that has the other Muppets in it.
No, it hasn't. Neek and Glenn are in the other room. Cameron was here, he went. Courtney and Michael were here, they left. Who else was here?
Adam.
Matt, Adam, Sammy. We've had basically on a rotation, but it's down to four people left now, so. This is the morning block, so usually the morning block is either we either play game show games or we just...
We gotta play Million Mode.
Oh, we do. We could do that for our final leg, I guess. Billion Road, yeah.
Yeah, Billion Road, this is the one.
Matt and no, Adam and Sammy, not Adam Sandler. This is epic.
I'm getting my
This is our sixth year doing this.
Yeah, we skipped a year or two.
We skipped 2 years, but yes, I think we've done it for about 6 years now. It's so much fun. I honestly enjoy. I enjoy the charity streams a lot.
You can definitely definitely get.
Kermit's just fucking vibing in that fucking car, right? He's just fucking loving it. He's not even looking straight when you drive. He's just looking left and right. So what happens after the timer is over? Do you mean like the in-game timer or the timer that's on the charity stream? Kermit's not even looking where he's going.
I'm missing 5 of those stars.
They die. Shit, you better find me at 23 seconds.
Oh, I don't know.
Shade's bust a fat nut. I'm just like. Just shoot one in the air. It's super good.
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, 10! No. Pace yourself. Good lad. Ha ha!
Ooh. It's me, Kermit the Frog!
I'm trying to figure out how to get to the Muppet in this level.
You'll never fucking find it, Kyle!
Oh, I know where he is.
No, I know you do.
It's how do I get up to that chain, into that...
Just to let you know, I voted Trump!
Kermit, please.
It's true. They should have stopped the cap.
Please. Kermit, stop it. Oh, there's a little tape in there.
Oh, I can't do it that way.
Kermit would never vote for Trump.
Yeah, I would. Coronavirus is not real. It's made up conspiracy.
What? The
Kermit,
Muppet,
please.
The Muppet's in this hole here.
Oh.
But I'm trying to remember how to get into that hole.
Do you want me to look it up?
Probably.
What's the track?
This is... Not going to tell me. It's whatever comes after Happiness Hotel.
I'm going to clip that and not mention it was a Kermit. Shut up! Don't fucking clip it! Don't fucking clip anything, please! Is it like an art gallery?
Yeah, something like that. I can't remember how to get up there.
Oh, it's the Mallory Gallery.
Yeah, that's the one.
Hang on, gallery. Character, Muppet. Alright, I'm gonna watch a video on it. I'll tell you how to do it. Don't tell Twitter.
Don't tell Twitter.
They're gonna tell Twitter that I said the things that I said.
Oh, don't do that. I'm pretty sure it isn't the rights to Kermit owned by
damn it, don't click that.
Disney.
Figure
it out, it's good, not gonna get there in time.
Oh, he's not in there.
Is he?
Nah.
He's underneath then.
Nah, he's in a little room. He's in a little room with a box blocking the door. Yeah, he's down there on the right.
Well, that's not where the green is.
It's not in the, I do.
Yeah, no, that's well. I think I know where he is. Oh, that's how to get through to the...
Yeah, yeah, it's in a... there's a little hole in the wall, and there's a box blocking the wall.
I know where he is.
And it's Dr. Teeth.
Dr. Teeth?
Dr. Teeth.
It's good.
It's me, Kermit.
That's very handy and starts me right where I need to be. He's in here.
Yeah, that's it there, yeah.
Leave him! He's just chilling!
What were you doing?
Well, there's a lever there you gotta shoot.
Oh, is that to open the thing for the film reel?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it is.
I'm just gonna delete Shady Luke. I feel like this is superior. So. This music's gone off.
There's also that weird glass thing just back there too.
There's so much to do. They really did fill this game with content.
We're gonna get the first new map.
So, because you filled up the thing and used that weapon, you got 5 cars unlocked at once.
Yeah, so I can, if I can get enough fruit to fill up that beaker.
Yeah.
I can unlock the one that Dr. Teeth have. Well, the guy that I'm racing currently has.
It's not about loot, it's about the friends we met along the way. Didn't even go. Gone off. I love this music. If you ever want this game back, you can take it. You know that, don't you, Carl?
I'm trying to figure out which of my brothers have the PlayStation 1. I've only got the PlayStation 2.
Hey?
I've only got PlayStation 2.
This can
3.
Still play on PlayStation 2, though.
Can it?
Yeah.
I didn't think the PlayStation 2 was backwards compatible.
It is. It's the PlayStation 3 that isn't backwards compatible.
And 5 will be too.
And
if you get the disc version.
Yeah, so it's... Yeah, no, PlayStation 2 is backwards compatible, dude. If you want your copy back, I'll just buy another copy. I don't mind. Because I wouldn't mind, like... I actually wouldn't mind just doing a whole, like, stream where you and I just unlock everything.
That'd be a cool stream.
That'd be a cool stream.
I'd be up for that.
Fuck yeah. So when you're playing two-player, how hard is it to get all the stuff with you two-player?
It's a little bit easier, particularly when you're doing carts.
Yeah.
Or you're trying to get the carts, because you can... So you see I've got the flashy thing in the horn?
Yeah.
So if I do the horn, I've got his vehicle now, and he's floating off, or something's happening to him in the background.
Oh, you stole his car.
It's like, it's like a lightning bolt or something in Mario Kart. Whereas the lightning bolt's specific, the horn is random.
Okay.
It could be a range of different possible things.
Okay.
I'd be Dr. Teeth.
You did.
There is a secret as well where you can actually battle on the logo on the start screen.
I remember that. I love the character select is actually the Muppets intro thing too. This game is fucking good.
So this is the
entire... Just fucking yoinked his vehicle just like that.
Entire roster... of drivers, and then you have each of them has their own car, which every single one of them can unlock. It's insane. Yeah, you can actually battle on
you
this
can race
screen.
How much do you want to do with this?
I don't know. How much do you want
to? I don't mind. We can keep going for a bit longer. It's all right, and then we can do another game.
Select course.
Again, there's so much of this game that I like to see. Like there's.
The secrets.
Oh, the fucking secret levels.
The secret levels, like one of them, that's the battle. That's the one that has the battle. One of them.
Mm. Boomman says, actually PS3 is backwards compatible, but it's on a different gig setup. So it's like a different version that they had. Oh god, those graphics.
I love the Muppets. They're my favourite.
So good.
I have the entire Muppet Show and all the movies at home.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I actually recently watched, a documentary about the Muppets and where they originally came from. It was really well done because they started as adult things and then they kind of went into...
The original... I'm going to use Dr. Teeth because I have him now. The original Kermit is actually locked away in a... Like a...
Yeah, the
one of those airtight containers. No, I can't do it this way. It's going to take too long.
Adult things. Yeah, so basically all the levels, well, for the most part, the levels are themed off of the movies.
Yeah, so this one is the...
is the secret base where they...
Yeah, secret base where they go to save. And there's Bobo the Bear.
Yeah. I like Bobo the Bear's car. And then there is... the secret stuff is, like, again, driving on the logo and stuff like that. Again, the more you play this game, the more you realize that they had so much time. They must have just poured love into it because there's so much to unlock and do. It's a big, I'd say it's a big inspiration for Adventure Mode, that's for sure, for Kart. Because I'd love to do something like this. And yeah, the fact they put the cinematics in from the movies, I think that makes it even better because it's just... You're watching some favourite clips as well. Unlocking more clips as well.
I need to get some of this fruit. I want Bobo's vehicle.
Yeah, his car's good. I just like the model of it.
He was catching me though. Take what I thought was Penguin when I first played this game, but it barks like a seal.
That's right.
Which, very confusing as to what it actually turns out to be.
Dude, he's hell smashing it up.
Dang it.
You tried. It's alright, you saved it.
I'm not gonna get his vehicle. To the wicked ass skid.
No, so... Because it's a race, he doesn't need to get the stars. I mean, the stars in a race give you weapons.
Yeah.
But, like, when you're playing Adventure Mode, you just collect all the stars.
You have to collect them all, or all the fruit, or all the...
Yeah, so... What Kyle's doing, he's not meaning to miss the stars in a race. I love how he's like doing this as you rotate him too. Yeah, they have like two meanings. Dude, he's great. I love him. He's going good. His little water buggy. Bear. Oh shit.
Come on.
What other character should we get?
Hold on, let me. I love the little voice.
Yeah. I like Rolf. I also like the fact they got the cooperation of the actual characters, because, like, remember that brief period where you got games that came out at this time and they couldn't get the actual voice actors to do the stuff? It was just cheaper to get, like, an imitation person?
Yes.
I hated that shit so much.
I think I know how to get the secrets for each of these, too. The secret levels at the bottom.
Oh, yeah?
I think you had to get all of these items from each of the levels and above it.
Oh, like the newspaper, the clock. Yeah,
so if I... do the secret bases one. Is that all that's... It's one of the items that you have to collect, but you have to go down the entire row of levels.
Oh, okay, okay. I love how many fucking races are in this too. It's ridiculous. Yeah, I love Animal's car. It's fucking massive. You know what he looks like? He looks like Aggro.
Yeah, he does a little
yeah,
bit.
Yeah, this he looks like Aggro. You see how much the actual Aggro video game goes for?
No. There's a video game?
Yes, there's a video game on Game Boy. It goes for $700. Shit. Yeah, and all it is a reskin of another game. Did he say you can't hand it around the government? What did they say?
Oh, the old guys? Yeah. It's like, so they said something about the efficiency of the facility, and then they retorted with, well, it can't be run by the government.
Oh, it can't be.
Should be one. There it is. There's the dozer guy up on that.
Why are they all in the dozer?
Not all of them are in the dozer. Some of them are in, oh, that's right. That's why I hate this one. Because if you go, you've got to get the dozer in this hole.
Oh, to get him out.
Because his escape is, like, down here somewhere. But you have to take him this way, either way. So you have to take him over that vented area.
Yeah. Nah. Nah.
There's the movie clip behind the fan. We'll get that after, as I've only got one more of these jars to get, and I've gone in the wrong direction. That's going to sway. These jars are easy. See if I can full finish a level, this level.
Like 100%?
100% this,
okay.
This one level for unlocks. So, just to be, because it's really easy, we'll go to the fan. Wow, rude.
Rude? It's so weird how it just ends. At least there's no load time, though. That's sort of the good thing about this game, is the lack. There's only one load screen, and then you're pretty much in. Loads the level, it's all done. You can do whatever you need to do on the level.
Yeah, that's where I'm going to take the dozer to. But to get it there,
you have to go through the vent.
You have to go over this turbine thing here.
Yeah.
And then trying to push him over the turbine thing is a pain in the ass.
So who's in the dozer?
They're little construction worker Muppets. I believe they appear in one of the first movies they made.
And so what do you get if you rescue them?
I actually have no idea. Because you don't actually get to use them as characters.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go make another coffee.
Okay.
Do you want anything?
No.
No? You're gonna be okay?
No, actually, if you could bring a bottle of water when you come back.
Yeah, I can do that.
You also flip the screen so I can see the chat, guys.
Yeah. There you go. I'll be right back.
Speedrun 100%?
Yeah.
God.
No, we'll do a stream one night where we actually do it.
Stars collected.
Oh, that's your coffee down there that you have, isn't it?
Yeah. To adventure, to animal, go dragster again. Now I've got to get the fruit. Fruit. Are you allowed to have bacon, Rach? I would presume you can, but... I'm not gonna stop you anyway. Sixteen more fruits. Where are the fruits? Food collected. Right, to give you an idea, where are we? We are there. We still have to win the races in the full race. And the dozer, of course, I still gotta do the dozer. He's in the other direction. Actually, no, it's not in this direction. Happy days. Bacon would be probably very good right now, I'm not gonna lie. No tilting graphics either. Ah, yeah, bastard. So I can't tilt the camera to suit where I need it to be. Dozer. Much regret.
Birch that said, I want bacon.
Yeah.
And Phil's that said, I have a coffee too.
And I asked if she was allowed to have bacon. She's not allowed to have bacon.
Phil's that said, this camera is wild. The camera in the game is wild.
Were you trying to do the dozer?
Yes. I always got there until I ran out of time.
I'm just making my coffee and I'll be right inside.
Thank you, sir. One more try, and if I can't do it, I'll move on. Fuck, taking me all the way to the other side of the map. Weapons are my friends, not those weapons.
Always.
gonna do it this time. Here you are. Come on. I'm not going to do it this time either. Oh, wrong button.
Ugh.
What is that?
It is pesto and sun-dried tomatoes. Pasta. I am back chat. Haha, back chat. Haha, see what I did there? Back chat.
Come on. I need weapons.
No, this is like one of my favorite things to get from Spud Chat. Oh my god, that's a nightmare to watch. Oh my god, you got 5 seconds left.
Yeah, nah, it's not gonna happen. I didn't think it was gonna happen. It took too long to get him off the ledge. Right, it's that and the wind, and I've got everything for that thing.
Fuck. Bean bunny snow bike.
We'll do the race for that.
Yeah, do you know what I mean by the side-scrolling levels? Where instead of driving all around, it's like you're driving like this.
Not this.
Yeah.
Nah.
Let me find a level. I swear.
Oh yeah, no. Yes, I do know what you mean. That's the last part. So if I pass that battle, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, they're like a side-scrolly driver.
It's not a race or a battle. It's obstacle course. It's all the adventure.
Hmm. Yeah, and it's not like an obstacle course thing. Have you ever done it in one sitting?
What?
Beat the whole game?
No. Way too big for that.
Let me look up what the time is. Like, time to beat. World record?
God.
5 hours and 22 minutes.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah, it's that record's been held since 2015. Hasn't changed. That's if you get everything.
All the cards for all the muppets.
Everything, 100%. Everything. I mean, that's wild, like. Oh my god, he's such a dick, look at him. They catch up so quick.
Oh,
what a dick!
You fuck.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna go back to the other one that I had the thing for.
Yeah,
go and then show Muppet the Canyon. And then I can show, hopefully get to the last part.
Okay.
Yes, I know what you mean.
You know what I'm talking about now.
I do now.
Okay. Bill's like, what a fucking cock right at the end.
The hardest part about this is you can take, you get damaged not only by
shooting so weapons, damage. Yeah,
but you get damaged by driving into people,
mm-hmm.
and it's whoever has the most speed and the best angle, like not me there.
Yeah, it's the angle and the speed and the...
I'm almost dead already.
It was that tunnel that got you. When you got caught in that tunnel and like half your health came off. Oh fuck.
He looks so happy and he's... Look at him bouncing around.
Yeah, it's just like...
Fuck you, Dr. T.
Yeah, this tunnel's a death trap. It's so weird, yeah. If they bump into you faster, it's a fucking mess. The whole game is a fucking mess. I love it though, and I love watching you play it. Like, I remember trying to do it on my own. Difficult.
Like, I'm already smoking.
Jesus Christ. And you can't get more health, can you?
Nah. There's no repairing what you've lost.
Oh. Itchy where you hit me with the riding crop. How's your butt, alright?
Yeah, good now.
Right now. Probably bruise up.
Like, I can see where they are on the map. There's only three of them left.
I know, you're hanging on by a thread. You're playing it carefully. I can see what you're doing.
There's two left. So take those two. Took. So I got
nice.
Two vehicles, and as they're flipping around,
you should be able to. Oh,
Gonzo. I just want to get to the next level of this. Well, that was nice of Rolf.
Who bought this game for you? Was it your parents? Or did
I think
you?
It was.
Okay.
That was a nice hit on Kermit then. Like, this was at a time when most things came out of Mum and Dad bought a lot of the PlayStation 1 games.
Yeah. Nah, I really dig it. I wish I had this game. I guess, like, I watched some of the Muppet movies. And I feel like if I had got this game as a kid, I would have played it non-stop. Because so much to do.
Like, it was it's two player as well, so...
Yeah, so, like, you can do... Can you do two player adventure mode and two player...
Yes.
So that means...
Oh, I don't know about adventure mode, sorry.
No, because, like, you can't both collect the... Yeah.
Adventure mode's one, but...
But if we do it, one night, I'll help you with the two player. That's easy.
Because you... When it comes to, this is actually a really good round.
You're doing really good.
The, what's the words I'm looking for? You can get the carts easier with a second person.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You got a horn. I love it. You just unlock three vehicles. It's fucking insane. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Gort, abort, Beaker is on my ass.
Those tunnels, man, they destroy you. Chores says, this is the only stream I've been watching all day and I love it. Thanks, man. Well, you know my streams are normally quite chill, so yeah, the live streams that we do for charity, they're pretty much the same. I'm glad you've enjoyed it. That means more to me than anything, honestly. No!
Beaker was done till I had him.
Yeah. Seven Sins has asked, can you camp and let them kill each other?
You can. I don't have the right vehicle or character for that in this one.
So
in this map, and the reason I'm going to say in this map, there's this little secret area, which is... See if I can get in there. This little... But I'm too big.
You need the rat.
Yeah, Kermit can do it in his racer.
Yeah.
But you can...
And you just sit there.
You just sit there until everybody's gone. I might actually do that. I might swap characters out.
And see what happens. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's the tunnel, man. It's so fucked when you get in the tunnel.
We just got owned in the tunnel. So Kermit
yeah,
needs
just get
racer.
Kermit and chill in there.
Oh, we'll get someone piggy on the way through. Yeah, you can pop your way into this tunnel.
Oh yeah, but it's bigger on the other side.
Yeah, no, but none of them come out here.
Really?
Yeah. Like, there's four of them fighting in that tunnel right now.
Is this other side got a smaller entranceway?
This side?
Yeah.
Not necessarily a smaller entranceway.
Oh yeah, it is, yeah. So only small characters can get here.
Yeah, only small vehicles and characters.
That's amazing. So you can just chill out here for a little bit.
And do some donuts. Because we can definitely drift.
We're gonna kill.
We can definitely drift in this one.
We're gonna Kermit and chill. Dude, that power slide.
Well, the other thing I could do is I could just sit here on one of the stars and just...
farm cars?
No, because you need this. I can just send weapons out. See?
Oh, yeah, you need to fill up with the fruit in order to get a card, don't you?
Yeah, I could do this, though, because the other side tunnel
has fruit.
Has fruit.
And it's in the night. Dude. Dude! Speed run. We need to get a car.
See? I've fallen asleep. That's somebody else using the horn. There's only two of them left, too.
And they've separated.
And I've only got one of those vehicles because I already have the other one.
So now you can't get any more cars on this level?
Not unless there's more characters not damaged.
Oh, I see. So you, yeah, because you're taking him from. So you need the characters from the. Okay.
Like, because half the characters have already died.
Feels just like this can't be legal. Very legal. Don't botch it. Oh, nice. A Kermit dead ass sleeping on the job. Look at him, he doesn't even know what day it is, he's tripping out.
Oh, one left.
Go for it, smash.
Where is he? He's going through that tunnel.
It's fucking Dr. T.
Nah, Floyd.
Is it?
Yeah, it's Floyd.
Oh, it's Floyd, sorry. The man finally snapped. Kermit dripping balls, fucking throwing chickens at people.
Come on! We're just Damn, I missed it.
Oh yeah, and all the other people sit on their cars waiting for the end. Drift on.
Well, if he beats me,
I'm gonna be pretty upset. You're alright so far. As long as you don't go in the fucking tunnel with him, you'll be alright.
The other problem is your weapons bounce off the other characters that are out too, or
yeah,
hit the other characters that are out. Like these two.
Fucking sitting in their own cars vibing. Holy shit.
Oh, he's just using one of his powers on me.
No, that's right. He's... Yeah.
Where'd you go?
Yeah, DK and Yoshi just chilling up here, yeah. Holy shit. This is amazing.
Uh-oh.
No! Carl, please! Please, I'm begging you, please. I'm gonna be so mad. Oh.
Yes.
I actually held my breath, dude. George is all caps. Fuck him up, Kyle! Oh, so close. You called that so close. I was like, no, please don't. Not after all that time.
You're right. This is a platforming level.
Yeah, so I was... Yeah.
It's sort of like, Bubsy. In a way, with more 3D.
Yeah.
So it's a stunt trial.
At least, is this a secret level?
No, there are secret levels.
So how do you gain access to a stunt trial?
So the stunt trial is the fourth. So each map has four levels. So each movie has four levels. So two of them are races.
Yeah.
Third one's a battle, fourth one's a stunt trial.
That's right.
And somewhere in this, that's the best time so far.
Yeah, I remember the stunt trial. I was trying to, like, when I'm trying to describe it to you, I'm like, it's not a...
And this is only a one-person thing.
Yeah.
So...
I mean, it is a race, but it's a stunt thing.
I think it's timed. Yeah, it is. It's timed.
Well, it's going up, not down. So I think it's like the best record you can get. It's such a weird thing to add in.
I'm trying to remember this.
Oh no!
And you're still going to do the fruit and the stars and everything in this as well?
You don't, do you? Oh, for fuck's sake. You don't have to battle anyone in here, do you?
No.
Okay. I was about to say.
I think you have to beat the rando Muppets time, though.
Yeah.
I think that's the goal of for the adventure mode.
Okay. Fucking bombs going off, Chops. You sure you don't need to be up there? Oh no, you're lucky.
I am. I think there is a way to make this a little bit better for yourself if you were up there, though.
DK and Yoshi are straight. They are. Look at them. They're straight chilling.
Come on.
It's a booger! You call him a booger!
I do need to go across the top. I'm not gonna be.
Was it a 2 minute thing?
Well, there's a random Muppet that set the record. I think part of the pass or the win rate or the completion rate is to beat that set record.
Oh, okay. Yep, yep. Oh, fuck.
No!
Fucking holding my breath when you... Whenever you do a jump, I freak out. Yeah, and the balloon. Oh.
Should've just kept on the balloon.
Can you actually stay on the balloon? That wasn't, like, you leaving the balloon?
Yeah, that was me leaving the balloon.
Fuck! What's Kermit's nephew's name?
Can't remember.
You can unlock him though, right?
I don't think he's a character.
You have to do better than that?
Yeah, I think if I go here... Nope. Back. Yeah, best time. But I have won it before I've completed it, so I don't think I have to do it in that way.
Miss Piggy did it in 2 fucking minutes in a month. I fucking don't think so, mate.
But,
yeah, fuck off, Miss Piggy, you fucking did it.
That's the other problem. It's like, it spawned you, like, I'm...
Oh, so you're in the fucking middle, so you've got
to... So I've got to go back to the beginning to do stars.
It's the best.
So if I go this way... I'll get the dozer, and then we'll move on to Billion Road.
Okay.
Unless there's another time slot thing that we were doing.
No, we can do it. Have a good night, Gray.
Oh, you did. I'm gonna go all the way back. I get 10 minutes on this one, though.
Yeah, which is alright, but it's still cutting it close, because you've got to do, like, you fall off something, you've got to go back round.
I think the advantage of these ones, oh, for God's sake.
See what I mean? Like, now you fall off, you've got to go all the way back, you've got to go all the way around. That's why they give you 10 minutes. That in itself is 15 seconds just to get back there. What's the teleporters above the thing?
I don't know, I think one of these logs have a teleporter.
I'll take you further down.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure one of these is a kitchen.
A kitchen?
Yeah, one of these. And there's like pots and stuff, thank God.
What do you mean it's a kitchen? I can't.
Not this level, but one of the...
Oh, levels. Okay, I was just...
One of the stunt levels is a kitchen.
Yeah, this is the one that I remember the most. This game.
What I do like about the stunt level, though, and you can sort of see it on the map at the top, the Muppet for this one is the yellow triangle.
That you've got to get.
And that's where we're going to take the dozer, and he's back behind me somewhere now, the red triangle on the line above. But the Muppet's beyond the finish line.
So how do you get in it?
But it's in bench mode, so you don't have to conform to the...
Oh, the finish line.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I
hate this haunted house. Beck.
Ooh.
Alright, come on.
Fuck's sake. You didn't mean to do that, did you? set off the chicken?
I did. I didn't want it in my inventory.
Oh, okay. He do be platforming dough, yeah.
Fuck.
It is a very weird mix too. A platformer kart game. Because there is a lot of it. Like adventure mode and in the stunt trial stuff. Are you going for the Muppet?
Yeah. We'll get one more before I go.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember who the yellow triangle was. They all have their own coloured...
Yeah, Trials did it pretty well. Yeah, this is kind of like Trials. You know the bike game, Trials? It's basically it, Carl. You're going to go up from the top, remember? Oh, I see. You're going to take the balloon. This version of Fall Guys never really caught on. You got that right.
There's nothing back here except for the Muppet.
Fall Kermit.
Which is Scooter. You don't have to race him or anything in those, you just get him.
Oh, is that it? You don't even have to race him? What a cop out.
Robin. His nephew's name is Robin.
Robin. Can you get him?
Yes, and you get the Dozer character by getting all the Dozers.
Dozers. Because I was like, what do you get for the Dozers?
That's the Sal the Monkey. The King Prawn. Yeah.
Robin. Does it... That mirror action. Does it tell you how much percentage you've completed the game?
Not in, not so many, like, if I go
game like
status.
Like, game status?
So, the, I believe the star indicates you have everything. I'm trying to figure it, where is it? I can't remember what the star is. So, if I got the Dozer, the...
Well, that's 31, which is the 31 courses on the top there. So, you 31 complete. Like, if you do the math, four rows there, and that's eight, so,
one,
yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, there's 7 rows.
7 rows.
By 4 across.
Yeah, it's 31.
It's 28.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Shows you how tight I am. Well, then what's 31, then?
I don't know what the other three are, but I'm pretty sure I have, race 8, the tournaments.
Ah, okay, yeah. I'm just gonna go to the boys' room.
There you go.
And then I'll be back.
Well, while you do that, I might as well do one more thing in here.
Yeah.
Which
and then
we
can do
select course. And we're gonna go up to the top, go back to the canyon, because we all knew that was a great idea. I can't see anything you're saying, chat, because you've left the laptop facing the other way. We go adventure, we'll go Kermit, we'll race the trying to remember how to get the bosses out. Where's the little swirly thing? Oh, right there. Ugh. I remember this one being somewhat difficult. Got him. Can't see anything that's being said in chat. Ross failed to turn the lappy around for me. The other side. I think the bosses come out, if I recall correctly, from doing all the other things in this.
Shit, before we have a child. Are we swapping over now?
Well, yes.
Yes?
Yeah, I was trying to see while you were away if I could get the a boss battle in the canyon.
You could do it.
But I think I have to get all the other things to do it. Hour and a half.
Hour and a half. Easy. Easy.
Progress!
So, in the battle levels on that, the boss is like they're. It's basically a battle, but there's a boss. Or a character that they classify as a boss who has a higher level health than what you'd usually do in a normal battle. And then depending on the level, like, you fight the two old dudes. I think that's in the Mallory Gallery. I'm pretty sure there's one where you have to fight three different guys at the same time.
You want those, yeah?
Yes.
And then the controller clippy thing should be down there.
It is.
I was gonna say, if you want a controller clippy, I've got mine at the computer.
I will go change the ticket real quick. Oh, bless you. Do you want anything, Llama?
No, we're good. Over there? Is that what you're referring to, Delicious Orange? No, it's not a bouncy castle. It's definitely an assortment of beanbags.
Oh, this is beanbags that we were gonna... I haven't put the beanbags in the bags yet. They're stacked up on an arcade machine.
And yes, they are stacked up on an arcade machine.
Yeah.
But they are definitely beanbags, not a deflated bouncy castle.
No, sorry. Sorry that it looks like a mess back there.
Ugh!